two terrorists were gunned down while two Indian Air Force Guard commandos were martyred in a fierce gun battle in the Hajin area of Bandipora district in North Kashmir. The gun battle started in the wee hours of Wednesday, where Special Operation Group of Jammu and Kashmir Police and the Army were conducting a cordon and search operation. This was the first time in Kashmir's nearly three-decade-long insurgency that Indian Air Force commandos were martyred during an encounter.
There was a specific information about presence of LET terrorist in Rakhe Hajin area of Bandipur district. On this information, a joint operation was launched by RRCRP and SOG of JNK police. Area was cordoned off. After the encounter was over, we recovered two dead bodies of terrorists. One has been identified as a local terrorist. The other one is a Pak national, namely Ali Urf Abu Maas.
Yesterday morning, I got information from the security forces. The CRPF Army and police had met and arrested him. After that, it was about early morning. In that, two LET terrorists were killed. उसमें सिक्योरिटी फोर्सेस के भी दो शहीद हुए, मार्टियर हुए।
सर अभी ऑपरेशन चल रहा है?
ऑपरेशन अभी जारी है।